I think I would like to challenge the notion that women need to be treated separately or specially for them to succeed at work. I believe they need to be treated equally for them to succeed at work.